There is no doubt that Joe Biden was provoked at town hall in Iowa on Thursday, when he called a voter a damn liar for leveling the false charge that the former vice president had arranged for his son to get a job on the board of a Ukrainian energy company in 2014. Biden also heatedly scolded the voter, "Get your words straight, Jack," when the man tried to retreat from the accusation that the Democrat had abused his power. Video of the exchange went viral as it was shared by Biden's critics on both the right, where it was used to question his temperament, and the left, where the incident was added to an increasingly long list of times the candidate has yelled at voters who challenged him. Biden's irritation is not hard to understand, since Republicans, led by President Donald Trump and his political fixer, Rudy Giuliani, have spent the past 7 months lying that Biden had a Ukrainian prosecutor fired in 2016 to derail an investigation of the energy firm that put his son Hunter on its board.